Today, our fellow citizens, our way of life, our very freedom came under attack in a series of deliberate and deadly terrorist acts.